Our viewers over there, you're most welcome to Frontier College. My name is Paul Laurent Feisa, a professional senior lecturer at Frontier College for a couple of years. I welcome you here. I want to share with you about something very interesting. As you know, Frontier College, we are the leading institution in Mogadishu, Somalia. So I want to tell you that this Wednesday, we are coming again with another episode to talk about the impacts or the risks of rapid urbanization in Somalia as our country. When we talk about the risks, what are the side effects, the negative impacts of urbanization? Globally, cities are growing now and then rapidly, which is an advantage. But specifically, when we come to our Somalia, we need to discuss what are the exact risks of rapid urbanization. People have benefited from it, but to some extent, the population of our country is suffering because of the development. You know, in one way, when you are yearning for the development as it comes, it can cause the side effects towards your health, or economically, socially, politically, and the like. So we need to discuss about this, and we see how really, what are those effects that are seen, that are felt, that really every person can see and understand. So please, dare you not miss, come on Wednesday. We shall share and discover how our urbanization is becoming a risk factor. And then finally, how best we can improve it.